away! Son of a... Hello? Someone answer, please. I'm asking you. I see the vault!
Welcome back, Initiate. As...
Howdy, partner.
Go somewhere safe.
What's up with the mechanic disguise?
Why are you disguised? Seriously, you are in trouble, young man. All sorts of trouble.
Hey, wake up!
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, there's a guy back there in a disguise. Pacific, I need to...
Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics.
Shit! He's right
Go
there!
Man. Disguising itself.
No.
Welcome back, Initiate. As the night...
Sir.
Thank you.
you are, Mr. Norman. Enjoy the park.
What's it say?
When you're ready, just grab a hold of Bird over there.
Coming from you.
He'll take you upstairs.
Oh, well.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I believe you, Thomas. In fact...
Fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. What Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like? I wouldn't mind seeing that. It's in Switzerland. Oh, not one bit. I wish Bernie cared about art, but no. Bernie likes musicals.
Have you tried this texting thing? It's really quite addictive.
I'm gonna look around, do the tour. What do you say? Are you coming?
Yeah, thanks. I'll take a double.
Oh, never mind.
I'm sorry, are you Bert? The bartender told me to find you. I'm here to see Mr. Ritter.
Hi.
Of course. Right this way.
Back already? Buddy, you're making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
Broken too. I swear to God, Callista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
The Sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk. So good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please, lead the way.
Right. He's supposed to be some kind of child prodigy.
Yeah? What did he say?
That's so funny.
Ahead of its time. Maybe even more. Maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor, you'll become the king of the world.
Well, I'm rooting for you. Now, what's that password? Always slips my mind. Wait, was it glass cutter? No. No, but something work-related.
Have you thought of it yet?
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Slipped your mind. Happens to my wife all the time.
Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Could be your mother's maiden name? I've used that before myself.
Mr. Norfolk, I do apologize for these technical hiccups. Please, go enjoy the party. I'll call you when the problem is solved.
I don't think you should be doing that.
Thank you. That's it.
I can do this! I can do this!
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.